Hi everyone, we're here in the beautiful island of Langkawi, soaking up the sun, enjoying its glorious beaches, and getting ourselves into loads of adventures.
So come join us on a full 360 experience. You can look around by either using your mouse if you're on a computer, or if you're viewing via phone, just swipe the screen or move the whole phone around. Enjoy.
Bye. So today I'm in the driver's seat and we'll be fine. And we're about to go on our rhino adventure trip. So I'm pretty excited. I love driving one of these guys.
If you saw all that, did you pay attention to safety?
That's all right, trust you.
Rhino tours, in comparison to quad bikes, are much safer as they are fitted with seat belts and roll cage. This allows guests to sit side by side. A marshal will be leading the adventure tour and guests are required to follow the instructions accordingly. The main command to look out for this is when to engage the four or two-wheel drive on the rhino. The rhino adventure tour typically lasts about 1.5 hours. A wide array of landscapes and terrains can be seen during this tour, namely mangroves, traditional local villages, paddy fields, and coconut plantations for some 4x4 fun. That's it for our journey here in Langkawi with our friends here at NUM.
It's been a very memorable experience in terms of fun, luxury, and I think we'll come back soon.
We will. I want to come back.
See you.
Bye.